The Holy Cross men's basketball team gearing up for their first round matchup against Southern University this week. The Crusaders are the only basketball team in New England to make the tournament. Our Andy Mattison has a look at how the team and the city are getting ready for Wednesday's game.
For the Holy Cross Crusaders, the cheering continues.
The fans have been great. They congratulate us everywhere we go.
Today, they're going to Dayton, where they'll face Southern University Wednesday night in the NCAA tournament. Boarding the team bus outside the Hart Center, the Crusaders are hoping their winning streak continues.
Kind of a roller coaster ride throughout the year. We've had our ups and downs, but the great thing is the guys continue to believe. They came together and started clicking at the right time.
Holy Cross is in the big dance for the first time since 2007. The Compass Tavern is one of many places hoping to have a packed house on Wednesday, planning to serve a Crusader cocktail for the big game.
College basketball is not overly large in New England like it is in the Mid-Atlantic and Southern states, but it brings a community together, gives us a sense of pride.
Pride the Crusaders hope runs deep in the tournament.
Something you dream of, to be able to go to the tournament and to do it in this fashion is exciting.
We're trying not to look ahead. We're worried about the task at hand and living in the moment. And, you know, we get a win Wednesday, then we'll worry about what's to come.
And if they do get a win on Wednesday, the Crusaders will play again on Friday, playing top-seeded Oregon out west in Washington. But you can't get anybody to talk about that game. They're all focused on the big game Wednesday night. Tricia, I'll send it over to you.
Thanks, Andy. Good